this is a remote control stepper motor controller using Arduino. This is the stepper motor. This is the normal remote control, IR remote control. This is the remote sensor. This is the current driver chip. This is the Arduino. Now the project is like, when I press 1, then motor will rotate only 1 revolution. When I press 2, motor will rotate 2 revolution. Likewise, when I press 3, 4, 5, motor will rotate that number of revolution. The output is also displayed on serial monitor. Okay. So let us see, when I press 1, 1 revolution, when I press 2, 2 revolution. Similar to that, when I press 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When I press 3, 1, 2, 3. So this is how we can control the stepper motor with the help of IR remote control.